Welcome to Don't Forget About Everything Else. Today we'll talk to you about the wonders of space. We'll go to our first reporter, Nicole, who is reporting on comets. Nicole, can you hear me?
I can barely hear you, Nicholas, because there are comets swooshing around. I will be reporting on comets today. Comets can be up to 100 million kilometers long. Scientists think comets are freezing cold. Right now, I could use a hot bath. When a comet is near the sun, it warms up and develops a glowing atmosphere. Comet tails always have to point away from the sun. Each comet has a tiny solid part called the nucleus in the middle. Many times you can see comets swooshing around the night sky. Back to you, Nicholas.
Thanks, Nicole. Wow, that was really interesting. Next we'll go to Mario, who's reporting on our homeland galaxy, the Milky Way. Mario, do you copy?
Yes, I hear you, but it's so amazing because I'm so far away. Today I will talk about the Milky Way. It is so big that it seems endless, and it takes 100,000 light years to go all across the Milky Way. It is a thin glowing band in the night sky. The Milky Way is a barred spiral galaxy, which means it is like a disk with arms that radiate. The black hole in the middle of the Milky Way is 3 million times larger than our sun. The Milky Way is one of 200 billion galaxies in our whole universe. And it is also home of our planets in our solar system. I better go before this black hole sucks me in. Back to you, Nicholas.
Thanks, Mario. That black hole is really big. Now we're going to our next reporter, Nicholas, on our very own star, the sun.
My earphones are melting in my ears because it's so hot here. I'm finally in orbit around a 10,000 degrees Fahrenheit sun in the Utilized Space Probe. On my 1 year journey, I discovered that the sun is 93 million miles from Earth. I'm burning hot. The walls are melting. The floor and windows are bubbling. My paperwork's on fire. I'm only 777 miles from the sun. 1 million Earths could fit inside this star, and it lives at the center of our solar system. All stars, including our sun, are made of hydrogen and helium. When the hydrogen and helium explode, they create solar flares. I better go home before particles from these solar flares hit me. Back to you, Nicholas.
Thanks, Nicholas. Now I'm going somewhere to give you my report. Hi, I'm here on Pluto. It's a freezing negative 459.64 degrees Fahrenheit here. Pluto is the ninth planet from the sun, but it's really a dwarf planet. It's 0.002 times smaller than Earth. That's super small. It's believed to be between 1,500 and 1,800 miles across. But scientists don't know exactly how big it is. Pluto's gray and brown. It's made of rock, ice, and frozen gases. Clyde Tombaugh discovered this dwarf planet in 1930. An oval-shaped orbit lets Pluto be the eighth planet from the sun every 20 years out of 248. Wow, it's getting late. I better get back to the studio before I freeze. Bye. Thanks for watching.
Don't forget about everything else.